What's that? So it only, so what, it just proves that I'm strong then? Oh great, more hallucinogens. I'm pretty sure that's a word. Hallucinogens. Anyway.
What kind of man are
you? Okay, I'm on my own now. Can I go up these stairs? Oh.
Your senses can cloud your eyes. You walk their paths instead of your own senses. But I can feel their power.
I can't use any.
What the hell is that
thing? Whoa! I'm really tripping out now. I assume I fight it. I only have the bow. Is that going to be enough? Oh, it is. Okay, shoot. Shoot the mask and heal. I've got unlimited ammo. No reason to stop then. Unless it's to heal. Yeah. Heal, heal, and no, I'm dead. Okay. Okay, might work now. Looks like someone's put combustion rounds on my... It! Avoid the fire at all costs. Kill the Titan. Titans! Can't see through the smoke. Is it gone? Oh! So I just gotta knock these guys to death? These sort of look like the forest creatures. And they're gonna beat me to death if I don't start moving. Looks like, yeah, I can't change weapon. Or can I? No, I can't. As long as I'm the first to hit, I'm okay. Which is not in most cases. Quickly, before that thing attacks again. Yep, here it comes. I was acting a lot creepier now. What's it doing? What the hell is that? Are those boulders? I'll cue to heal. Move from whatever those are. Fire. Run to the other side. Move to the other side again. One, two, oh, three. Oh, I can actually destroy them by shooting. I'm okay then. And this guy should be dead. Didn't get the third one, didn't need to. I'm not sure how long this will take. Shouldn't take much longer. Oh! Oh, okay. That was it. And now I can go up here. Do I press things? Is that it? Just space? Oh, yeah, okay. It's eating my foot now. Mash space. Anything else? No. Okay, I've just killed something. I'm not sure what. Not sure whether to censor this or not. Sure. I thought this was just at the end game. I didn't realise this was mid game. If this is mid game, I'm not really sure. I've got no idea how long this game has left. Well, they do die, but if I die, I just come back to life, so it's easier for me. Yes, I do have the magical tattoos that keep growing for some reason. And I'm your new leader, apparently.
Across this island, Boss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Boss falls at our feet.
Yep, okay. Calm down there, Jason. You're just high. Right. Let's try this again, shall we? Ooh. Why does that Dirty Diamonds thing keep popping up? Where am I now? Oh, I'm there. How the hell did I get from... I don't know. Hold on a second. There's a relic on this island. Is there? Yeah. Just across from here, somewhere, is a relic. And I have a few new skills to pick up. What are these skills then? I thought I'd need a syringe in that fight. I tried crafting some, but didn't really work. Skills. Find more money hidden on enemies when looting. Okay, I need to do one more for that one, which I will do. If I try and max these out, I might get achievement for it. Let's max out this one, if I can. Nice. I'm sure it'll tell me what to do anyway. Cool. Gunslinger takedown. Okay, use his gun. That's nice. And that's all my skills. Almost done. I've got 4 skills left on this tree. That'd be good. And that's a lot of tattoos burned into me now. Now let's go and find... Oh, grab something. Okay, whatever. Let's go find out what they wanted over here. Hopefully I won't be swimming through shark-infested waters, because no matter how many tattoos I get, that's still not going to help. I can jump off here, right? That's where I was starting. Yeah, oh, that's good. Okay, let's go. Whee! I love diving in this game. I'm also pretty sure this is unsafe waters. Let's just keep going. Not think about it. Let's just get back to the island. Are you? No, you're not friendly. Okay, that's one down. Payback. Oh, now I'm going to go kill Vass. That's nice. This might have to be split between two episodes. Do I have a silencer on this? I hope so.
Jesus.
Is he the only one here? Hey, now I thought I pressed A to do the big thing, the chain takedown, but it didn't work. Okay, well, it's just a dog. It's just. Hopefully, no people are rare, because that would really suck. Okay, people are aware. Let's try to try and take down this one guy quietly and hope he doesn't alert the alarm. Because if it set up, this set up the alarm, I'd be quite pissed. Oh, there's a thing. You saw nothing. Yeah, I'm sure no one saw that. Okay, let's just sneak up now. Stay crouched. Okay, it looks like there's no tower over there. I think a few people might be a bit suspicious, what do you think? You can't see me. Ah, well there goes the stealthy approach. Where are they even? Oh, there. I see one there. Where's that one? There. Okay, screw this. That's it. Coming for you. Okay, and I'm dead. Good. I was trying to heal myself too much. I want to try and sneak in. I don't like rushing into things. It's silly. You know what? I don't think there's a good sneaky way to even get into this place. But screw it. I'm going to just kill you and you. And I'm just going to kill all of them. Any way I want to. I'm going to first kill this guy up here. If they find me, they find me, and that's that. I'll kill all of them. That's fine by me. I've got ammo for this thing. Might as well use it. Oops. Shut up, dog. Okay, they have really good aim. It was them. I thought there was someone above maybe that saw me, but no, it was actually them somehow. Which is actually ridiculous. They don't even have sniper scopes, but they think they can see me from there. Whatever. I'm still gonna kill you. Let's go. There was three of them, weren't there? So where are the others? Also, guess there's loud music on, so they can't hear me anyway. So I can still sneak, I think. I am now in the compound. Oh, that was weird. That's a weird glitch. Why can't I use my weapons right now? Am I going to... Oh, come on. Speed up! Enter the compound. Okay, well... Vass is going to fight me, I bet. Oh no, it's okay. But I can only use one weapon. Please no tigers, don't let them out. Oh god, hold on. Need to climb. Oh. Didn't realise it was safer to stay in the burning fire than up there. Okay, at least I can change weapon now. Let's go deal with, Yeah, I'm not on fire! I'm not on fire! Okay. So do they see me? Are they gonna come up here? Be nice if they came to me, because I've got no protection up there whatsoever. Oops. Got a bit of protection here, but it's all burning away. I need to find a way down. Okay, at least I'm down. Now, if I heal, please, I can take them on. Okay, good. Now, how do I get over there? The hell is that? Let's carefully, slowly sneak around. But now they didn't see that. No, screw it, I'm just gonna... Well, looks like you saw me anyway. It's not about Citra, it's about my brother, really. Hey! Come back here, I'm trying to shoot you. It's extremely rude.